We're at Cumberland Gardens in the south side of Allentown. We're doing a public job fair. So basically, we've got government agencies from across the Commonwealth here talking about how Allentown residents can get a job with the Commonwealth, with the city of Allentown, with Lehigh County. We want to make sure that people have the opportunity to get a decent job with good wages so that they can have a good life.
Basically, all you need is a high school diploma.
I think it's really important that as government officials, we make sure that we let people know what jobs are out there. This is basic constituent service. It's constituent service 101. We want to make sure that we give people the opportunity to get a good job where they can make a difference and get paid a fair wage. That's a huge part of the plan for PA. That's something that Representative Schweyer, Representative McNeill, and I all want to push.